Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. I am Muhammad Kamrul Islam, assistant teacher, Sir Mother High School, Adhari, Chattogram. Class 10, subject English, second paper, lesson narration. You have got my identity now. Learning outcomes. By the end of the lesson, the learners will be able to speak about the rules of narration, practice the exercise of narration, apply it in real life. We see narration is of two kinds, direct narration and indirect narration. Direct narration is stated by a speaker himself, and indirect narration is stated by others. There are two parts of narration. First part is called refuting verb, and we see comma after it, and then the second part, I am reading a book, is a refuted speech, and it is inside the converted inverted commas. He is a speaker or subject, and me is a listener who listens to him, and I am reading a book is reported speech. Now, first of all, there are some certain rules to change direct narration into indirect narration, and now you can see step 1. Sentences. We know there are 5 sentences: assertive, interrogative, imperative, optative, and exclamatory. And refuting verb told, said, asked, ordered, requested, advised, forbade, prayed, wished, exclaimed with joy or sorrow, wonder. These are different refuting verbs used for different sentences. For assertive sentence, we see said and told is used as refuting verb, and its linker will be that. For interrogative sentence, refuting verb is asked and linker is if or WH questions or whether. And for imperative sentence, refuting verbs are ordered or requested or advised or forbid or proposed, and linker is to or that. And for optative sentence, refuting verb is prayed or wished, and linker is that. And last of all, exclamatory sentence, refuting verb is exclaimed with joy or sorrow or wonder, and linker is that. That means all of you must learn or memorize this chart, how you will change direct narration into indirect narration. This chart must be followed. If you see assertive sentence, then refuting verb said or told will be used, and linker verb will be that. In this way, what things are mentioned here must be remembered. Now step 2, person must be changed according to role. If first of all we know first person I and we, and me and us are objects, for I object will be me, for we object will be us, and for I possessive is my, and for we possessive is our. And second person you, personal object you, and you possessive of you is your. Subject and object is same, but possessive is your. Third person he, she, they, and their object is him, her, them, and their possessive is his, her, their. Now step 3, tense changing. If we see am is her, then was where will be used in the indirect narration, and for have has had is used in indirect narration, for have been has been, had been is used, and for was where we also see that had been is used. For first form of verb subject had verb first participle, present form of verb first form of verb she will, she oblique will, for she oblique will would be used, for may might, for can could, for must had to. And now step 4, if we see shall or will, then we will use would in the indirect narration, for can, could, may, might, must, had to, need, needed, dear, dear. For example, the girl said I'll do the sum, the girl said that she would do the sum. Step 5, direct narration, indirect narration. There are some adverbs here and verbs also. They are changed in indirect narration. Direct narration, here of direct narration will be there in indirect narration. Now, then, ago, before, this, that, these, those, come, go, thus, so, tomorrow, the next day, yesterday, the previous day, last night, last week, month, year, the previous night, week, month, year, tonight, that night, next week, the following week, will be used in the indirect narration. So, this thing must be remembered. The boy said to me, I saw him yesterday. The boy told me that he had seen me the day after the previous day. Now, exercise for you. Number 1, my father said to him, we are going there tomorrow. My father told me that they are going there the next day. He said to me, do you know my friend? It's an indirect sentence. So he asked me if I knew his friends. The teacher said to me, now, read this book. It's an indirect sentence. The teacher told, advised me not to read that book. The teacher's, my mother said to me, my elder brother, my mother wished that Allah might bless me. I said to her, what a nice girl you are. I exclaimed with joy that she was a very nice girl. In this way, we can change 5 sentences attached to exclamatory by following all the rule mentioned here. I think you have enjoyed the class and you will follow it. Thanks all for joining me.